A Quiet Place is a movie about a family who must live in silence in order to survive mysterious creatures that are hunting them.
Yes.
Now you've had survivalist training. Do you think you could protect your real life family if there was a zombie apocalypse?
If it involved being quiet, I'd be out early. I'd probably just forget and be like, where's the bathroom? And I'm gone.
After I saw this film last night, I literally ran home and grabbed my kids and I held them and like squeezed them so
hard. Yeah, yeah.
Did you just feel like that every day after wrapping up? Did you just want to run home and hug your children?
Oh, God, yeah. It was very personal for me. It's like kind of everything that this mother feels about her children, I feel about mine, and everything I want for them in life, she wants. And it was just very personal.
What was it like when you found out you were cast in a film that was going to be almost entirely in sign language?
It was cool to be using not only spoken language, but a sign language, and with the premise that everything has to be silent, which is almost impossible.
There's this scene, which I won't give anything away, no spoilers, in the bathtub.
Not great to watch, yeah.
Everybody in the audience, I think, was screaming for you, and you have to be there in silence.
Yeah.
So I have to know, like, once they said cut, did you just, like, scream your head off?
I mean, I did get to have that moment of release in the scene, thank God, but
the whole week of giving birth was an intense one. That scene, I don't want to give away too much, with the corn.
That was like the same craziness as it was watching it to doing it. It was
really,
yeah, it was cool.
I love the casting. It was brilliant.
Thank
especially
you.
The fact that you cast a deaf actress, Millicent Simmonds, to play your daughter.
Yes.
Did that just elevate a whole new sense of authenticity to the film?
In every single way, authenticity, energy, and she helped us learn sign language so much more easily because she was so caring. So she changed everything for us.